Hi guys, and welcome back to Mzansi Soapie CatchUp. If you are new here, please do make sure to like, share, and subscribe to know every time we post a new update.
Monday, the police discovery raises more questions than answers, while Kulekani gives the family false hope, and new winds are starting to blow Nobundu's way. Tuesday, Stembe and Mom Prophet are confronted with a shocking revelation, while Kulekani makes serious accusations at the council, blaming them for killing his brother. Wednesday, Mabusi refuses to hear anything about mourning her husband or sitting on the mattress, while Difa's heart is shattered by the loss of Sipamandla, and Kulekani is determined to have the council arrested for the murder of his brother. Thursday, turmoil in the Mtembu house as Mabusi loses her mind, while Zodwa becomes her source of strength, and succession talks start to take place. Friday, prayers galore to Mtembu for various reasons. Whether or not those will be answered remains to be seen, and Nobuntu takes the bull by the horns, but will her gamble pay off?
As always, please don't forget to comment down below your favorite scene for this week.